They all started it from his own father to his brother, that is Zach. And then I think it runs in their family. So I would definitely say to them that they've really contributed to the growth of the industry.
Fred at 50 is something awesome. You know, Fred is somebody that cuts across all ages.
Big ups to him. 50 is not easy to come by. A lot of people die earlier than that, and he's 15. She give God the glory for that.
So Fred is very good. He's just very good.
This is just one of the good things that we are happy to see. Because for some time now, we've been going for barriers and all those stuff. And this is a man that have done so much, at least for 50 years. It's worth celebrating.
He's a wonderful actor.
The king must dance naked. I think they all deserve.
Fantastic director.
Ladies and gentlemen, stand in ovation.
He's my brother. There's no dull moment with him. He's always looking for the sweeter side to life. And so, no matter how difficult the situation is, we must find a way to laughter.
Of my father, who is your
this is him. Even on his birthday, he wants to give, you know. So it would be nice to watch a play with the, you know, celebrant on stage. You know.
Coincidentally, Fred is like a big brother. Fred introduced me to the industry when I left school, and I have to be here. He actually gave me a note to Opal Williams, and here I am today. So yeah, he has been a big brother in the house, and we can't just be celebrating. You know, it's been very good.
Because he has put his, at least he has spent his entire life somehow in doing movies on the screen and also on stage.
I think he's a jolly good fellow. I'm sure a lot of people have said that.
Yo, your boy Wyclef Amini, as always. Booyah!
It's your Z.
And it's your boy Akon.
Two-Face DBR.
And it's Sean Pete.
Ikej!
Chuku.
Cool DJ Jimmy Jad.
This is Dari Ataladeh.
Yo, man, I don't know. Big up yourself.
Becca from Accra, Ghana.
You're watching Hip with Tip.
Of Hip.
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 Hip on.
Hip on.
Hip on. Hip on TV, yo.
Hip on TV. Hip on TV. Spanky W.
Too hip, man. Too hip.
Definitely in the entertainment industry, he has done so much. And somebody like that is worth celebrating. It is not when they pass on that we have to celebrate them. So as far as he is celebrating his 50th birthday, we, the Robo Isoko in Nollywood, we are happy to associate with him, at least to make the day a glorious one. You can see our attires. Exactly, yes.
He's an icon, he's a brother, he's been there for a long time. It's about time we start celebrating our own. And to Fred, kudos.
Fred is a wonderful guy. He's hardworking. He's a producer, an actor, a director. He has come a long way. He has made his mark in Nollywood, and that's why we're all here to celebrate with him. You know, I pray to God that God blesses him with long life and more prosperity in Jesus' name.
Fred's a distinguished actor who has, the last 30 years, devoted his career to this business. Fred is somebody I've worked with. Interestingly, we own a company together. I would call Fred a quintessential actor who is committed and also very vast in this business.
I think he's a really great guy. He's always supportive. He's a friend, you know. He's just someone that you can call a brother. I think he's just a great guy, and he's a great actor too.
I think he's somebody we should celebrate. Even at 50, he doesn't look 50 to me. Fred is still very jovial and playful.